To place bullet points side by side in Word or in two columns, you need to insert a table with two columns. Put in our data and then highlight all the data. Go to Home and click on Bullets. Or you could put the numbered bulleted list, like so. Then click on the outline of the table, click Outline, Borders and Shading, and click None. Okay. And there you have your bullet points side by side in Microsoft Word.